Welcome to Band Teacher Tech. So in this YouTube playlist, what I'm going to do is I'm going to lay out a potential workflow for using Google Sync integration with the LCPS SIS system. So what that means is that I'm going to take a few different Google apps, mash them together to create a really dynamic workflow for you and your students in your classroom.